Welcome back. You're with Wake Up India. Well, news from Bollywood now. Bollywood stars never fail to impress when they show up for a party. And this time, they were all seen at the wedding of Ahana Deol with Vaibha Vora.
The reception was quite an event. Stars such as Shah Rukh Khan, Amitabh Bachchan and Deepika all being spotted on the red carpet.
Weddings are always high on star power, and Ahana Deol's wedding was no different.
Same, because I'm feeling very emotional now because both my daughters are married, but I know that they are always with me, and it is only an extension of a family. Main bolungi mera parivar jo hai, do beti thi, abhi do bete hain. So main sabko yahi kehti hu ki mera parivar bada ho gaya hai.
I'm also speechless today. After some time, I'll say something about it. Okay.
The wedding reception of superstars Dharmendra and Hema Malini's younger daughter saw Bollywood bigwigs in full attendance. Dharam Paji's good old friend Amitabh Bachchan was seen with wife Jaya and Abhishek Aishwarya. The Bachchan family made for a striking photo op at the red carpet. And if the Shehenshah was at the door, so was the Badshah. Shah Rukh Khan attended the ceremony despite being injured.
Love them, I've seen them as children and played with them. So for me it's quite amazing that both of them have grown up so much, and I wish Hema ji and the whole family and the kids all my love and all the goodness and happiness and health more than this.
Looking ravishing in a sari, reigning diva Deepika Padukone was also seen making for a pretty picture at the red carpet.
Time to celebrate. I think it's really sweet that Hema ji invited me, and she called personally, and for me that was a very touching gesture, and I've been a huge fan of her work. Though I've never interacted with her daughters, I'm going to meet them actually for the first time. But I think it's a special moment for any girl. You know, I think women always look forward to getting married, so obviously it's a big day for everyone, and I wish the couple all the very best.
Ahana's childhood buddies Ranveer Singh and Sonakshi Sinha also attended the wedding reception. While Ranveer was seen posing for the Shutterbugs alone, Sonakshi posed with her mommy Poonam Sinha.
Ahana and I have grown up together, and jab bachpan mein hum unke ghar pe hamesha holi saath mein manate the, so I'm really happy for her, and I wish her all the very best.
I've come to wish the lovely couple all the very best for a lovely life ahead of them. Ahana is my school friend. We go way back. I think I know her since the age of 12, 13. I'm very happy for her today.
Timeless diva Rekha looked ravishing as usual. Also spotted at the reception was singer Asha Bhosle, Diya Mirza with Bostahil Sangha, Javed Akhtar and wife Shabana Azmi, Juhi Chawla and Kiran Kher.
It's a beautiful occasion, and I wish both the families a lot of happiness.
All the love, all the happiness, all the content and joy, and if there are ever any obstacles, I hope they overcome them in togetherness.
Apart from the Bollywood Brigade, prominent personalities like Baba Ramdev, Amar Singh and Uddhav Thackeray also attended the wedding reception. And well, just like the reception, the run-up to the D-Day was also high on star quotient. The Shutterbugs got lucky as the Deol family was clicked in their candid best earlier in the day while receiving the groom Vaibha Vora. With her family and friends by her side, we are sure it was certainly a memorable day for both the bride and the groom. Here's wishing the two a glowing future ahead.